Good morning, everyone. Hi, I'm Rosalie Sibilia Rose 13, my YouTube channel. Andito po ako ngayon kasi meron ako kasi nabasa kung na kita niyo na yung video na in-upload ko tungkol kay Doc Willie Ong. Sana po ipag-pray natin siya, ipagdasal natin siya na sana bigyan pa siya ng Lord ng mahabang buhay kasi ano pa lang siya yata, 60 years old. So, kayong mga basher kasi, stop bashing. Kung wala kayong magawa, huwag nyo naman i-bash yung tao. Napakabait na tao yan. Kung wala kayong ibang magandang comments, please stop comment. Kasi dinanas ko po yan noon. So guys, panoorin natin. Ipagdasal muna natin ang kalagayan ngayon ni Doc Willie Ong. Sana makasurvive siya sa crisis ng kanyang buhay, hindi sa pera, kundi sa kalusugan. So guys, ipagdasal po natin siya. So kung nakita niyo yung part 1 ng aking in-upload na video tungkol kay Doc Willie Ong, ipagpatuloy po natin ang video ito. Sana panoorin natin kasi gusto ko rin siyang iniidolo ko siya. Sa totoo lang. Kasi nakikita ko ang aura ng isang tao yung kung paano siya nananalita at tumulong. Nasubaybayan ko siya ito noon. Pero nawala na lang dahil yung cellphone ko ay tinanggal ni YouTube. Tinanggal ng Facebook. Nilock nila yung old kong Facebook. So, yung YouTube kayo yung TikTok ngayon. Ay, na TikTok. Ano ba? Yung Facebook ko ngayon ay, iba. Dalawa lang po ang account ko sa Facebook. Yung iba, kung marami kayo nakikita na ibang profile, Facebook na gamit yung picture ko, yun ay hindi ko na po yun mabubuksan. Nilock na po yun ng Facebook. So guys, panoorin natin ang video ni Doc Willie Ong. Sana magpakabait tayo sa ating kapwa-tao na huwag nating husgahan kung ano man ang mga pakay niya sa buhay. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay po tayong lahat. At ating suportahan si Doc Willie Ong, ipagdasal po natin na sana mabigyan pa siya ni Lord ng pangalawang buhay para sa pangarap niya sa ating mga Pilipino. So guys, maraming salamat. Saludo kami sa iyo. Saludo ako sa inyo. At maraming salamat sa inyong pagsubaybay sa akin, panonood, subscribers or not subscribers. Thank you so much. Mabuhay tayong lahat. Saludo ko sa inyo. Mabuhay. Bye-bye!
Ayaw po basok. Bukod sa hindi ko tinatawag na salbahe ang cancer, ah. Binilak niya yung esophagus ko. Tapos ang ginawa ng sarcoma, inipit niya yung aking right atrium. It also blocked my right atrium, almost compressing my heart. Look at my veins. And worst of all, you know what happened? This sarcoma is almost closing my inferior vena cava, my feet, grade 3 edema, swollen feet yesterday, today grade 1 edema only, see grade 1 edema, grade 1, grade 2, up to here, it's a pitting edema, see, it's a pitting edema, look at my legs. It's pitting edema. Tisa, tama na. Nakakatakot na yan. So I will show you. Sa lahat po na may cancer, I will speak in English. So everybody in the world will be inspired. If you have cancer, you have to fight. I have one of the best doctors this morning. I am not saying they are the best, we are not the best, or Philippines is the best. It does not matter. But maybe there is some God's will that brought me here. Because when I saw all the beauty and strength, the speed, the coordination, and the brain power, everything here. Ooh. It's like everything here is happening fast speed, fast speed. Here, in 2 days, they will get all your labs ready. On the third day, they will kill the cancer. So on the third day, I had the first chemo. The problem, I am admitted right now for one of the side effects of chemo, which is low WBC, which led to my condition now. You will be very surprised, sa mga doctor po dyan, and for those doctors and health workers watching. My diagnosis right now is neutropenic sepsis. So, ano po, what I should do as cancer patient, I was given this regimen, doxorubicin, but my hair, it fell a lot. But they say all this hair will fall off. So look at it while I still have hair. I also took cisplatin, the ivory. That's why everything I eat is metallic. I had sores because chemotherapy, they say, is a poison. It kills the cancer cells, but it also will kill some of your healthy cells. But the issue right now is we have to attack the cancer. The 16 cm mass, doctor says it is inoperable. Too many blood vessels already attached to it. I thought last week I was dead already. In the Philippines, I do not know if I will live or I will die. This is not about issue about country. Wala po. Parang God's will lang to. So, you judge, you bash, you do. Sa akin lang, ha? If you pray for me, I think I will get well. If you keep on bashing me, I think I will die. I think I got all this pain from negative thoughts, negative emotion, from all the hurt, from all the bashing I got from the 2022 vice presidential campaign. I got so many bashing. I just ran for vice president. What did I do wrong? I did not do anything wrong. I love every one of you. I'm doing this for the Philippines. Di ba may kasabihan tayo? Ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo is the Filipino worth dying for. Gusto ko tumakbo, pero paano ka tatakbo? Sabi ng doktor ko, kailan? Hindi ka na makakahabol. You have no more time. I need 2 to 3 months before they say if I will live or I will die. I was close to death 2, 3, 4, 5 times. I was having visions of war already. They say I was delirious. They say I was insane. I had many, many mental exams. So ito po, this is what you do. You have cancer patient. You have to try and try, get the best doctor, get the best diagnosis wherever in the world, US, UK, wherever you go. Nahihiyala, I'm just ashamed. You know why? Because I'm lucky to have some money and people supporting me. You know my medicines, how expensive? I'm taking meropenem, carbapenem, one of the highest antibiotics. But our countrymen are very poor. They do not have health care. They are just dying there from the corruption of politicians. I'm sorry. Nakita nyo, why is my voice like this? Why is my voice like this? Wala na ako boses. Na-dry na ako. Paus na ako. The old Willie, the old Doc Willie is gone. The dual Doc Willie is gone. This is the new Doc Willie. This is the matapang Doc Willie. Oh. Kaya pag sabihin nyo duwag at pagpagtok si Doc Willie, yun yung luma, ha? Iba na to. Pasensya na po mga politiko, masasagasaan ko na kayo ngayon. Anyway, pagkat kudila ko, mas mali siguro sinabi mo to. Anyway, I'm dying. I don't care. I don't care. I will tell you the truth. Politicians are corrupt in the Philippines. Sorry po ah, kaibigan ko kayo lahat. Asensya na po. Nagkakavision ako kagabi. I ask my doctor, every night I dream, there is a black hand trying to attack me. You can say I am crazy, okay lang. I do not have fear anymore. I don't care if you bash or like me anymore. I will tell you the truth. Let me drink a little rose. Sana drama na lang to. Sana TV show na lang. All these foods, they taste like metal. This watermelon for you tastes ordinary, but for me, watermelon and dragon fruit for bowel movement. That is the correct process of healing. You should defecate, pass your bowels, and urinate every day. Get all the toxins out. You know what my doctor said. You can eat anything. You have cancer. You try to eat. Even if no taste, I try and try to eat. If I don't eat, I will die. These are my medicines. I will take it in front of you. Do not want me to make this video, but I said I owe it to the Filipino people to be honest to them. I owe it. Mahal na 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 mahal ko kayo po lahat. Ninyo naiintindihan gaano ko kayong kamahal. Bawat takbo ko para po sa inyo, hindi para sa akin. Ng campaign ko, wala akong gastos kahit na paklawa, wala akong gastos, wala akong niloko, wala akong inaway. Anong ginawa niyo? Binash na ako ng binash. Sumaba sa sobrang loob ko. Filipinos should be more caring, more honest. That's why we have all these hardships. Filipinos, love and cherish each other. Pray to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Pray to Padre Pio. Pray to the Lord Jesus Christ. My whole body is tingling right now, Doc Lisa. Ito, ang kapal-kapal. It's like a spirit came here, all over here. I thought I had high blood pressure. Natatakot ako. So I got them to check my BP now. This is my BP. 115 over 74. My BP 3 days ago is only 85 over 50. 3 days ago, I was vomiting, shouting, delirious. Heart rate is always 118, temperature 36.8. Hindi po ako nagluloko. Hindi to bola-bola. Life and death to. Baka bukas patay na ako. If I live, I will live for you. I will live for everyone de la Cruz. We need good people to run. Good people to run as senator, president, congressman, lahat. We should love the earth. know to my name. We should tax the correct people. Stop the corruption. Look, the Philippines is so rich. You politicians, you bribe the people. You give them money to vote for you. You keep them stupid. You want them stupid. Take this. Low phosphate po ako. Lactulose. Low phosphate. Spironolactone Lasix. Diflam lozenges for the throat. To albu- Ayoko, ako lang gagaling. Naiiyak ako. I was crying because they had the best health care. Our Filipinos have no health care. This is the new Doc Willie. Sorry, ah, for those watching. I have to do this. This is my mission. Live or die, I will be true to myself. The only reason to live is I love my daughter, Catherine. I want to live. I love Yen Yen. I love Jelly. I love Lisa. I love Ryan. I love Mark. I love all the nurses here. I also love all the politicians there. You are my friends. Di ba, kaibigan tayo? Pero masakit sa akin na namamatay yung mahihirap natin. Everything I do for you. Ako na ang pinakamaninis na ginagawa. Minababoy niyo pa ako. May isang basher nagsabi sa akin, Doc Willie, even if you run 10 times again and again, you will lose again and again and again. What did I do to you? Why do you hate me so much? What did I do? I never attacked Duterte. I never attacked PBM. I never attacked Larry. I never attacked Pico. I'm nice to them. I interview them. Is the politics just a game? What is happening to me? I will tell you what is happening. In the past few days, parang marami ako napapanikinipan kasi I saw my mom who it is died. My mom died, nandun siya. Tinukuha na niya ako eh. All my 60 years old, I serve Filipino people. Lahat ng charity, all my charity work in Salamat Doc, in Makabayan Doctor, in doing charity work in Pasay Philippines, no, Chinese for 25 years, we always give it to the Filipinos. We will talk medicine. They say I am crazy, but my serum ammonia is normal. Ano man naramdaman ko ngayon, Lisa? Parang nanginginig yung buong katawan ko. So, anyway, I will decide if I put out this video or not. Pero this is how I feel. If I do not put out this video, I will just die. The news will be, Doc Willie died one day. He did not tell his followers. He lied to his followers.